Former top cop is found guilty. Fernando Mendoza was once the Lake County undersheriff, and today a jury found him guilty of attempted incest and invasion of privacy. Now, Denver 7's Liz Gilardi was the first to expose allegations Mendoza was sexually harassing female dispatchers at the sheriff's office in Leadville. Well, then Mendoza's stepdaughter came forward sharing her story, saying he sent her explicit text messages and had exposed himself to her. Following our report, Mendoza was fired from the sheriff's office and indicted by a grand jury. Mendoza will now be sentenced in February.